voy a dar, indijo de puta, te voy a dar.
Boludo, vos eres un boludo, huevo.
La revolución mexicana.
I got it. I'll fly.
Look alive. We got company.
The drone is up. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Tango, I'm moving to three. Position. Marking a cabin. Let me find a good position. Tango down. We rattled somebody's cage. Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. That was fucking close.
Is it any wonder the people here hate and fear the army? Jesus Christ. ¿Qué haces? Got any chisme by the cartel or the Sicarios? Gracias.
Hang back, they see you.
Marking a hostile.
Got it, moving.
Close to some locals.
Getting a position. Need to get to a better position. I'm engaging tangos.
Target marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Got him. He's down.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Buckle up, people.
Going, I'll meet you. A Sicario over here.
I don't see him. Hey, sniper on the roof. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Here's our intel on enemy locations.
I'm moving to
moving
position
to a good
one.
Sight line.
Let me get in position. Eyes on the target.
I've got the target.
Say the word, boss. Enemy down. Okay, we're cool.
Got another tango.
Bueno, ahora cabrón, me prometiste una M16 bien hecha.
Thank you.
Nice.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Tell me where. I see a second target. And baby makes three.
Got a tango.
I got another. That's five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Between local cocaleros and miners originally hailing from Barbechos. According to police reports, the miners, who are working in the private pyrolusite mine set up by Santa Blanca, are notorious locally for their heavy drinking and questionable social interactions with women. Tensions rose to a fevered pitch today when one of the miners threw a stick of dynamite into a local lake. When asked why he'd done such a thing, the man pointed to the Pacu floating toward the shore, laughed and said, fishing. It was at this point that a group of local fishermen decided to complain directly to the man, using their fists to deliver their primary complaint.
You really ought to let me drive.
Got some hostile activity.
We got a Sicario. The checkpoint, over there.
I got eyes in a lab over here.
We should get Bowman on the horn before we turn that place into dust.
Right. I'll give her a heads up so she can get to finding the next one. Bowman, you found one of the pyrolusite labs.
Good work. Now that we know what they might look like, let me see if I can find any others in the area. And there it is. Transmitting the new location to you now.
You're on to us. Watch out. They're coming this way. What do you want us to do? Fire!
Otro.
Fucking smoke the helo. Looks like more Sicarios want to get some.
Deploying drone.
The tar slowing down.
Machine guns. I asked the rebels
off.
To recon target mark.
Check it out.
Deny your background.
They're going the wrong way. Go down.
You got a lab up here.
I'm having a college flashback. Maybe I can work on my aggressions against my organic chem professor. Roger, let me get in position. I need a better position. Target acquired. Target marked. That guy's history.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Was primed.
Lab destroyed.
Hoo-ah. On to the next one.
Reinforcements won't be flying in anytime soon. We got the alarms. Let's roll. They're gonna see you. I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I called Pacatori for some reinforcements.
Right in the cage.
Check this out. The head of the miners' union, Villa Verde, this guy named Chango, flat out hates how the cartel treats workers here.
Sounds like we have a lot in common. Bet he'd be happy to lend us a hand with fucking up their pyrolusite supply chain.
I got the C4 primed. Demo's primed and in place.
It's getting quiet over there. They must think we left. Okay, we're still good. They got reinforcements. They're gonna need you back as we're fulfilling for them. We got a break. Those assholes are going the wrong way. Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire! That's it, we're clear. Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. Let's go. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. I got a third target. He makes five. I've got eyes on the captain.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
I've got the target. Roger that.
Ready. Marked.
Call the shot.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
I've been wanting one of these.
I'm in. Let's go.
Drone is up. Marking a captain. Spotting another tango. I got a third. I could use this.
This is your combat vehicle, compa.
Hang on, I'll drive. Fire.
Copy that.
Ready? Open fire.
Taking a shot. Tango down.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
We got light panels here.
I got a third target.
Heads up, we got a turret. We got some light panels here.
That makes five.
I'm moving to position. Let me get into position.
Hold up, let me get a good sight line.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Copy.
Target to engage.
Target down.
And baby makes three.
Marking an enemy.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around. I asked the rebels to recon this area. Eyes on a mounted weapon. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt in the firing post. Back it up, they're gonna see you. We got light panels here.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Tango's near the turret.
I called the rebels for reinforcements. I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Engaging.
señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida, comenzando una nueva búsqueda. Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Una novedad. Getting a position.
Mantengan la búsqueda. Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto.
Moving to a good sight line. Let me get in position.
Terminar la búsqueda.
Got the target. Say the word, boss. That tango's down. Here.
I'll fly.
Good to go.
Take out the two labs that are refining pyrolusite for some.